I'm right now 602 and breaking right now. Cincinnati police officers are looking for the driver who hit a woman early this morning in Clifton, then sped off. It happened just before 2 a.m. on McAlpin Avenue. Investigators say the victim suffered serious head injuries. She's now being treated at UC Medical Center. There is no description this morning of the driver or the car involved. Anna Azalian is gathering information at the scene right now. She will join us live later this hour.